The city of Bakersfield says they're having a problem with manhole cover thefts, which could cause dangers to pedestrians. Over the past few months, there have been 18 catch basin lids and manhole sewer lid covers stolen right off the sidewalks. They're located above storm drains and they can weigh up to 180 pounds. Now, it poses a risk to people who walk in Bakersfield, and police say they're hoping the community can help identify any suspects.